Here, so you can see this, and on the other side. So we'll be trying to fix this. First thing to do is use some glue remover, because there were some tape